This puppy is saving people. He drags the drowning boy to the shore. Hearing the boy's weak heartbeat, so he opens the boy's shirt with his mouth and starts doing chest compressions. Unfortunately, because of power's lack, he runs to the wooden bridge to take advantage of his strength. Struggling to jump to the highest point, the boy is saved. The puppy knows that the boy is very weak, just catches a fish in the river and comes back. The boy is grateful. He lies down on the ground and confirms the gender of the puppy. It's suitable for being brothers. So the puppy is adopted by the boy and named Bingo. He is very smart. Learned to skateboard after just seeing through. Look at the envious of this old couple. He is still a literate dog. He loves reading magazines. Not only that, he also plays the game well. Bingo is the most beautiful boy in the game hall. The boy wants to do homework. Bingo squats down and his body is like a small moving desk. While the boy is fishing, he just sits quietly and listens to the song. The two have a good relationship. Occasionally Bingo is naughty. He deliberately hides and lets the boy find him. The boy is anxious. The tone is a little bit worse. Bingo knows he made a mistake. On this day the boy's father is transferred because of work. The family has packed up and is ready to leave here. But Bingo actually drinks too much. Just last night, he went on a date with the little dog next door. He carefully prepared flowers and incense, arranged the little dog to the dog shed in the backyard. When he wakes up the next day and finds out, why does his owner drive away? He chases all the way, chase out of the town, but he still can't catch up. Watching the drifting car, Bingo stands tired and waits for them to come back. But this is an afternoon. He also causes traffic jams. When the traffic police arrive, they smell a lot of drunkenness. Just draw a line on the ground. See whether he can walk in a straight line or not. Bingo wants to prove that he is sober. He stands in front of the traffic police, but he is still issued a ticket by the traffic police. After the rest, he takes this road cautiously and continues chasing. Finally, he smells a familiar smell on a pillar. It turns out, the boy is afraid that Bingo is missing. On the side of the road along the way, he deliberately has left their own smell. Just like this, the dog chases after the smell day and night. Plus he can't find water and food. Hallucinations begin to appear. Eventually he collapses on the side of the road. At this time a passerby passes by and takes him home. But when he comes to the man's house, he finds out he is a dog dealer, picking up stray dogs on the side of the road. Finally, they're made into dog meat sausages and are delivered to the guests' tables. The dog dealer puts Bingo in a cage. Other dogs are curious, take out all kinds of mirrors. They want to see what this hapless guy looks like. But Bingo doesn't want to be here to be slaughtered. He wants to escape. He starts running on the ground. The companion observes the surroundings with a mirror. They find someone coming and signaled immediately. Bingo quickly covers the hole with a cloth. After the dog dealer leaves, he gets out of the dug hole, then open the cages of the companions one by one. Escape with all the puppies. The dog dealer hears a dog barking outside. They are stunned after going out. He is surrounded by a group of dogs. Then a group of dogs put them in a cage. Bingo controls the steering wheel in front. Other dogs push hard behind the car. The engine starts. Bingo jumps out of the car immediately. Send the dog dealer couple to the washroom. Bingo's wisdom and courage make. He has prestige among the dogs. They follow Bingo all the way. But when they reach a fork in the road, Bingo stops. He knows he has to look for the whereabouts of his master. He bid farewell to his dog friends. The dog friends are reluctant to send him away. He buys them without changing his mind. At night, Bingo, who hasn't eaten for a day, is looking for food in the trash can. Unexpectedly, he is caught by two men. There are two guns in the car. Bingo realizes that these two men are dangerous. Sure enough, they kidnap a few people in the toilet. Bingo tries to rescue them late at night. After the kidnappers are asleep, he secretly escapes from the window. Run to the telephone hall to call the police. The one who answers the phone is a female police. She hears a dog barking constantly on the phone, but she doesn't know what happened. She calls her male colleague in a hurry. Bingo pats the phone regularly. The male police immediately hear that this is a Morse code. Ask a female colleague to bring a pen and start translating. Then they lock the location of the telephone hall. On the other side, Bingo returns to the car and releases the hostages. A kidnapper is awakened while the dogs are escaping. He lets the girl go first. Then he starts fighting with the kidnappers, but they still outnumber. Bingo raises his hands and surrenders. At this moment, a large number of policemen rush in time. The kidnappers know they can't run away. pointing a gun at Bingo's head to threaten the police. The police notice that there are no other hostages in the car, just shooting at the puppy. Fortunately, the kidnappers admit surrendering and are arrested by the police. Bingo's heroic deeds are reported by the media. He is taken home by the little girl's family to take care of him. But this day Bingo receives a subpoena from the hospital. It turns out that the two kidnappers take a bite back. They say Bingo is the real murderer and invite a lawyer to face off in the court. The opposing attorney begins to mess around. Say that Bingo's feces and fingerprints are found at the scene of the crime. It means Bingo ties into this family. And blame the two kidnappers. Blaming shamelessly. Bingo can only admit that he has a hard time. In the end, Bingo is sentenced to 3 years and imprisoned in jail. A cellmate is a man with glasses. After a brief acquaintance, Bingo uses his housekeeping skills. He wants to escape. He starts digging in the corner of the wall. The man in glasses has everything ready at the door. In the middle of the night, the man with glasses does a good job of covering up. They climb along the entrance to the prison yard. Observe the surrounding sceneries without patrols. The man with glasses bends down and let Bingo jump over the wall. Throw the rope out of the wall. Bingo starts to drag the rope hard. Pull the man with glasses out. They finally escape from prison. After they bid farewell to each other, Bingo continues to look for his master. He smells the smell and finally finds the owner's new home. Seeing the little boy, Bingo rushes over excitedly. But he suddenly finds the little boy already has a new dog. Bingo realizes that he is not important anymore. He's so sad to leave. The homeless dog is walking on the traffic road. He is hungry. Run to a restaurant and beg others for alms. But nobody cares about him. He comes to the trash can to find food. Suddenly a chef appears and brings Bingo to the back kitchen. Let him wash the dishes. For Bingo, the residue on the plate can still fill his stomach. A few hours later, a kitchen plate is licked clean. Bingo leaves after finishing the get off work card. But he doesn't expect when he walks out of the room. He is caught in his neck by two people. They are the two kidnappers who are framing Bingo. At this moment, the little boy appears suddenly. He rides a car and rams into the kidnappers. The boy entangles with the kidnappers while telling Bingo to run away. In the end, the boy is tied up in a warehouse by the kidnappers. Bingo doesn't give up the little boy. He starts fighting with the kidnappers. The two kidnappers are completely offended. Tie Bingo to the post together. Install a time bomb. They will be blown to pieces when time is up. The kidnappers throw the cigarette in the rubble before leaving. Not long after, there is a big fire around. Bingo struggles to break free from the rope. Bite the rope on the boy with his teeth. Want to break the rope and save the boy out. But the fire is getting stronger and stronger. They are choked out of breath. The boy sees a fire button on the wall. He tells Bingo to press the button. But Bingo sees the fire in front of him. He keeps moving back in fear. Because Bingo experienced a big fire when he was a child. His mother was burned in the fire. For him, fire has always been his own psychological shadow. Bingo sees the boy fainted. He knows he has to jump over. Otherwise, the boy will be burned, and he never hesitates anymore. He makes a run up jumping over and presses the button. The fireman rescues the boy when he arrives. The boy quickly tells the fireman, there is a bomb in the box beside him. The fireman pushes to the box. Bingo quickly finds the bomb. Run out with the bomb in his mouth. He doesn't run far. The bomb explodes. The boy can't believe it. Bingo just leaves by that way. When the boy wakes up, the doctor takes him to a ward. A crowd of people here. They are the people who have been helped by Bingo. The doctor slowly opens the curtain. The person is Bingo. He is lying on a hospital bed with both feet injured. But fortunately, he's not dead. He is also fortunate to meet these people who are grateful for him to take care of him. If you happen to have puppies, please treat them well, because they are your most loyal friends. Thank you for watching.